Okay, I'm here. Okay, whoa, someone left, huh? That's okay.
Yep.
I'm gonna go check the second floor window. Found the hostage. I hope I don't kill him with a grenade.
There was two of them to your right, and I got both of them.
Okay, I think we killed them all. I can grab the hostage, I think. But I hear C4 near the window.
I'll be out there and check it in a second.
Okay, I'm gonna enter and see if I get blown up. Where is that C4? Okay, I think I got the C4. No, there's a second one.
It's right in front of you.
Got it. Okay, should I grab the hostage and go? Think it's good?
I'm right up here with you, so yeah.
Okay, Kung Fu is here.
Secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Okay, where's the extract? Okay. I gotta get out the window.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
And hope there aren't a ton of enemies at that 75 meters away extraction zone. Whoa! Whoa, that's a big one. I'm dead. There's a suicide bomber right next to the hostage. They got both Kong and me. I should have dropped the hostage. Yeah, where the hostage is, that's where a suicide bomber is. Look out.
Pumping back!
Nice job. Get that bomber down.
Looks like there's a few more, too. Behind you! Sheepin', behind you. It's slightly to the left of where you're shooting.
One more.
Man, at that range it's hard to hit. Especially if you don't have a gun.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point.
Okay, you gotta go... yeah. Does GSXR know where he's going?
Towards me, man.
Okay, I think he's figured out. He's coming towards you. Yeah, I think you guys are good. Yeah, nothing to worry about here. Just a leisurely stroll. I don't think GSXR knows how to sprint, possibly. He's just walking.
Eh, that's fine.
Reloading! Cover me! Well done. Hostage extracted.
Huh, I just unlocked an achievement.
Yay! Oh right, I'm all caps. Good job, everyone. We did it.
Hey, I got MVP for once. That's a first.
I wonder if they fixed that crouching Montana glitch. I should try it.
What's the glitch do?
If you're Montana and you go somewhere, like, you have to crouch, like a hole that's not tall enough, or that passageway on the plane that you gotta crouch through, and you deploy the shield, then you can walk around crouch but with the shield deployed. So it's got good coverage, but you're a little short.